about me and Sam. Okay, this isn't your fight.
The hell it isn't. Family don't end with blood, boy.
We need you, man.
Because I need a soul.
Because you're family.
And we were walking through, and I was like, nope, you're not gonna make it to the elevator. And I just sat there, and Jared just like grabbed me and hugged me. And it was like one of those moments where it's like, this shouldn't exist. Like, from a point of view that is like a television show, actor, fan relationship, like, this probably shouldn't exist. It exists, guys.
A wise man once told me, family don't end in blood. But it doesn't start there either. Family cares about you, not what you can do for them. Family's there through the good, bad, all of it. They got your back. Even when it hurts. That's family.
We feel you. And you mean a shit ton to us. You really do.
Thanks. You too, I guess.